Okay, good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Bagel Boys.
But I think we just haven't really tackled this head on in Baltimore.
Okay. Well, this was really a delight for me to meet with you every week and to talk about the literature.
This is fun. We never did something like this before. I'll make sure I have all my supplies. I got my notes.
Other leg is going to go out to the side and out. If everybody runs, you
choose to stay. Tonight we're making a Tuscan dinner or late lunch. So these are very authentic recipes right from the Florence, Tuscany area.
As usual, I got a bit of the bubbly here. Very innocent bubbly, San Pellegrino.
A view from abroad. You would know that Bette Midler would have a very interesting title for her biography.
Passover urges us against the plague of greed toward an attitude of gratitude.
So if we talked about symphonies last time, I want to talk about concertos this time. Concertos are a nice thing to talk about because, well, symphonies are theatrical, but concertos are far more theatrical.
So how are you, Rita? You've been a member at the Meyerberg for long or no?
Yes, I've been a long time.
Now put that on all the buttons.
So, and I've got magic markers out. So if I were drawing this, this is all below eye level, okay?
When you open up on Facebook, the first thing that you see is called your news feed.
Even if you don't publish it, your children, your grandchildren are at some point going to be very happy that you wrote your memories down.
Troops are coming in, old friends, new friends.
But if this was a more red piece, would we feel a little bit warmer? Would we feel a little bit angrier or more passionate about it? But blue is more calming, it's a little cooler, so it's a little more mellow.
Right sizing your world. So you're living with the things that are useful.
All right, Vicky, that's beautiful. I'm glad you joined us.
A little bit of a drizzle of olive oil. So this is something very Tuscany when you just drizzle lots of olive oil on top.
Thank you for supporting us throughout this year. I can't wait to see everyone in person.
It's been a challenging year, but all things considered, still a pretty good one.
Everyone, thank you so much for this last year. It's been a crazy ride, and can't wait to see you in person.
And we'll see you all soon, and I don't know what kind of hugs we'll give, but and I'm very grateful for everyone.
Love you guys.
Thank you, everybody, very much.
Bye.
Great job.
I can't wait till I see you all in person. Just being here with you on Friday mornings, it keeps my spirits up too.
Take care, all. Stay healthy.
That's a pretty extraordinary way to end.